Oh, you're John Longhorn, eh? Well, John, let's see. Yeah? Uncle Sam has a nice, tidy little sum for you, John. The earnings and interest on your oil lands amount to just $4,000. Sign your name right here. Oh, Chris Morrell. Step up here, will you, please? Hello, Nina. The money from Nina's mother's oil land is amounting to quite a pile. About $50,000 right now. If you can locate Nina's father and get his signature to these documents, then Nina will still remain the ward of the United States government. But you will be her guardian legally.
Well, that ought to be simple enough.
Or, if you can bring evidence or proof that her father is dead, then that will clear the situation.
Well, I've got a pretty fair idea that he's still alive.
Well, what did you find out?
The half-breed kid's worth $50,000 right now. And if Chris Morrell locates the kid's father, and he signs the papers the agent give him, as her guardian, Morrell gets $50,000.
Oh, he does. That is, if he gets to the kid's father before we get to him.